The Telangana police has taken a U-turn in the Rohit Vembula case. The state police will be reinvestigating the case. Remember earlier, the Telangana police had filed a closure report and claimed that Vembula was not from a scheduled caste community and that he had died by suicide because he was afraid of his real caste identity that would be discovered. The family members of Vembula post that demanded reopening of the case, and now the Telangana police are waiting for court approval to reinvestigate this particular case. My colleague Uma has more details. Take a look.
So the closure report filed by the Telangana police in the Rohit Vembula case has certainly come as an embarrassment to the Congress government here in Telangana. Interestingly, the closure report was filed on March 21, 2024, but it has come into the public domain now just about 10 days before elections. Remember, Rahul Gandhi as well as the Congress party had in fact joined the protest at the Hyderabad Central University after the death by suicide of Rohit Vembula on January 17, 2016, and in fact Congress party had spoken about bringing in a Rohit Vembula Act to prevent alleged atrocities against the SC/ST community. And now of course the Telangana police chief has said that they will go into further investigation in the case, as Rohit Vembula's family has expressed some doubts about the process of investigation, and that they will be filing a plea in court for reopening of this particular case. Rohit Vembula was a student or PhD scholar at Hyderabad Central University, and he had left in fact a suicide note, but the Telangana police closure report had raised doubts about his being an SC. He in fact said that he does not belong to the scheduled caste community, and that Rohit Vembula was aware that his mother had got him a certificate despite the fact that he and his mother both knew that he belongs to the Wadera community, which is comes under the backward class community. The report further says that he was participating in a lot of political activity, because of which he was not able to focus on his academic performance, and that's the reason why he was under a lot of stress. One, that his academic records were becoming poor, and that he was afraid that his caste status would be publicly known and whatever degrees that he had earned may be taken away from him because he is holding a fake caste certificate. All that has angered his family and supporters of Rohit Vembula, who say that in fact this is an attempt to malign him and to humiliate him after he has died.